I don't know how to do that. Alright, here we are. Asian Glow versus Sir Hung. Cloud versus Game & Watch. Who will prevail? Let's find out right now. I don't know if anyone saw this earlier, but Asian Glow was pulling out a fox. I've never seen that. All I've seen is this Game & Watch, honestly. Getting a lot of damage off right now. Oh wow, double forward tilt. Oh, nice dodge. Getting them projectiles off. Build that limit. You're not building that limit. Up throw, throwing out the meat. Ooh. Kind of risky just running up there like that. Who am I to say? I went 0-2. These guys are pros. Tries to go for the back air, but not unfortunate. Forward tilt, it's not kill. Limit, there we go. Anything can kill here. Anything? Okay. That was something. Ooh, forward it. Perfectly read that. Is there a perfectly read video on YouTube? That should be number one. Hello, Mr. Candy Thief.
I see you've got
As You Came.
Alex versus Sir Hong.
Yeah.
Two good players here.
They got a lot of percent off early round.
Yeah. So I feel like Game & Watch in this matchup would actually have a pretty good time gimping Cloud. Because I don't know about fair, but at least healthy, if you can scout him out far enough, he won't really have any options against it. And he just kind of dies.
And Cloud sucks against stuff like that.
Well, yeah, but Game & Watch sucks. So that's... Alright, we got... Okay.
Tries to go for the up.
Cloud limit, but it's going to run out soon.
Yeah.
Only 15 seconds on that clock in this game.
And he can't really use it that much. Oh, all out.
Okay, yeah. He was just about to use it there. But it might have been better that he didn't, because...
Yeah, I don't think it would have...
It would have stalled him out there for longer, and Asian Girl might have been able to up the end.
Yeah.
Okay, The last... He either tried to parry that or shield poked, and I believe either one.
I personally have no idea. I'm pretty sure that was parry, maybe. No, definitely not. That was probably shield poke. I just gave that to Asian
Girl. I'm gonna guess, Alex, did you try to parry that? Or did it just shield? He tried to.
could that still parry? Because you release shield, right?
I don't know. I think the only you could parry and then up B, but I don't think you could up B. You could parry with up B. I don't know if that's. I know Green Ninja's side B has a weird parry thing, where you can frame one parry and do really? Some side B cancel thing. But that's the only one that I know of with something like that. Game 2. Game 1 was honestly pretty close.
Yeah. Here we are in Smashfield.
Smashfield is probably my favorite stage in this game.
With the platform not moving anymore, I love it.
Well, I liked it in Smash 4 too.
That's true.
I like it maybe even better this stuff.
But I've been seeing... I killed him after he just Hey, I don't care.
But it's Chrome.
I'm just kidding.
My bracket today is P11.
Asian Glow's got a good amount of percent on Sir Hunk right now.
Ooh!
Okay, that did nothing. That was only like one bar.
I was happy with how
it goes for up smash. Is Game & Watch, is up smash worse in this game?
I don't know. I don't play Game & Watch, but it feels worse to me.
Yeah.
I don't see Alex use it as often, so I'd imagine it's not as
I haven't seen his nines come out either.
Yeah.
Where are them random nines? Keith. Agent Glow only plays Game & Watch because of the key. He wants to play Sora really bad.
Okay, yep.
Ooh, good tech.
Oh, really good tech. I expected him to just die after he was recovering like that. And he also got limit mid, like right after he got hit. So that was either luck or really good planning.
That was a good parry.
Yeah, that was a really good parry.
Now that was planning.
Is like a parry god, honestly. Oh, tags are backwards? No, they aren't.
They aren't. What? Oh, no, sorry, that's an older.
Oh, that's an older message?
Yeah.
Alright, so, okay,
feel
five.
The pain.
No nine there. And also, Game & Watch is up there. I think it kind of sucks compared to Mega Man. I think it kind of sucks compared to Mega Man's because it has, like, no, like, potential to carry them off the top. Whereas Mega Man's, it's like, you jump, you're done.
And I always thought that was so weird that, like, jumping.
Just don't know why they give Game & Watch like a worse up air when he's like a worse character.
What are you talking about?
He's mid tier. His old up air probably would have been better. I don't know. Game & Watch changed a lot, or a decent bit. But Alex still sticking to his guns with this character, and he's doing pretty well. Despite Game & Watch kind of not being good.
Oh, does he keep his barrel charges?
Oh, there we go. That's it.
Oh, loud recovery.
Went off too far, and then that upbeat just took him out. Okay.
There we go, three barrels.
It's bucket.
Does that...
Is it full? It looks like it's full. Oh, there we go.
Oh, my God.
Just like that. It's over. We're going to game three.
That was the climax of that match.
Now, this match... Today seems pretty stacked. I feel like this match could have very well been like top 8.
Yeah.
But I think it might be like just outside. I don't know.
I mean, we are in winner semis right now. So. Battlefield ban? Oh, yeah, it sucks that like there's a shorter chair right there.
Yeah, it's whatever. I can just do this. There we go. Or like this. That might be better. Alright, so here we go, game three. Been pretty close all of these matches. I definitely think Hunk has to stop throwing projectiles at all. Like, they can be good sometimes, but like, well, like his limit neutral lead is pretty good, I think. That one regular neutral lead, there was like a little reason for him to play that, honestly. I think he just has to turn him down. And
because that's
bad idea. He's gotta stop doing that. Because if he throws one every sock, it doesn't like fill up. It doesn't really need three.
Yeah, it needs three. And
so like, as long as Alex is kind of like if he can react to it, then it's like
he has been reacting pretty well to each of them.
Good punish on that side.
Good shoot.
Oh, okay. Dash tech. This could be a give up. Oh, he barely misses it.
I think he got one kill.
Alright, Hunk back on stage. Let's see what he can do with this. Alright. Okay.
Let's go down.
Not a great punish. Probably doesn't really have anywhere to go after he upbeats. It's a really good, like, it comes out super fast, but it's just like, you know, he's waiting for that neutral beam.
Yeah.
Okay, this is a good position for Hunk. Okay, and Alex is back on.
Back here. Alex has.
Oh, we're just kind of playing. Oh,
dash attack.
Catching the dash back.
Yeah.
I always hate when I get caught by, like moves with a lot of, like, burst range or dash back. Because then I'm like, I gotta stop running away.
Yeah.
What the heck?
Alright, I love it so, when you float and then you're supposed to get down here.
Hunk. Taking the lead, but not for long. It's pretty even now. But Game Watch dies super early, so we'll see.
He's pretty light. Might be built up that percent.
Okay.
Really good at building a percent.
Alright, yeah, really good juggling here.
Yeah.
It's pretty tough for Game Watch to
get
down.
That sucks.
His down air can be a pretty good, like, get off me option, but, like, if you bait it, you can punish it pretty hard.
Yeah.
Especially because it goes slow, like, most of the time.
Go for the hammer.
Okay. He's got limits, so the potential for damage.
Won't kill him.
I could... A couple more hits and it'll be over. Maybe one clean forward air or back air.
I think if he just runs up in forward smash, that would definitely...
Where does he say that? Yes, right. Right now he can kind of just sit back and throw whatever out.
Like
he's
that.
In the lead by a pretty decent margin.
Oh, okay, in back air.
That's it. Back air catching that fair. Oh, is this best of five?
Yeah. Winner semi.
I thought it was best of three. Oh, it is winner semi? Oh, well, I thought it was just outside of top eight. Well, my bad. So this is top eight. Okay.
Yep.
That makes a lot more sense when we're seeing this matchup in top eight.
What was the stage that they chose? I didn't even pay attention. Unless you didn't pay attention either.
I forgot already. No, it was town.
Town. That's a run back then.
Oh, wow, we're already in top 8 and it's like 8:30. That's pretty good.
That's like a first. Oh, Kalos.
Yeah, Kalos.
Game 4? No, game 4. Kalos region.
Game Watch can't always go off the top that often in this game, and he has a really good recovery, and Cloud is a bad one. So I think this is a good choice. That being said, though, the juggles will probably be pretty prominent on the stage because of how there's like nothing going on in the middle.
Yeah. It's basically just Final Destination.
Yeah, I feel like Game Watch probably doesn't have a good stage in this matchup. He just has ones that are bad.
He's doing pretty good right now. Ooh.
Oh man. What even was that? What did he hit him with? I looked
forward
away.
Tilt.
Okay.
Throughout that chair.
Okay. That up B has a like when you get hit
I
by it, it
up-B.
Has a lot more hit stun than like you think.
Yeah.
It's like Game Watcher's like one really good. Nah, it's not like super good, but it's pretty good.
Basically Pac-Man.
That's probably his best thing.
But I'm assuming like the people in the bottom of his recovery like have hitbox.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
You had to do that.
The power of RNG on his side. Don't fight this
about?
Man in 100% RNG.
That was a combo. Pure combo. Oh god.
It's not even RNG when he plays. When he plays anything with RNG, he just wins.
Blazing Glow is killing pretty good.
Yeah, he's got a pretty early lead. I just think he's gonna kind of like start trolling him or something.
Oh. He already trolled him with the hammer.
Okay. Sir Hunt back on stage. Okay.
Back here. Saves him from forward smash.
Oh, no. Didn't get him back all. Oh, okay. No, he's fine. He's Game Watch.
I wish Toonley could do that.
Okay.
Oh. I think he tried
just
to
dash up F smash. Sometimes it throws you off because like you expect it to be immediate and then it doesn't happen right away, so you like drop shield and then it's too late.
I think
that
forward
thing
tilt for Game & Watch is like
oh, we're watching. This man doesn't even own a Switch and his carries are like some of the best that I've seen. Okay.
Oh.
Not quite getting a good up with the I would have seen chairs pretty moody.
Alright. I think Game & Watch should stop playing.
Oh,
oh no, my
God. We're going to game 5.
Game 5.
Hell yeah.
So,
Asian Glow does good.
Here's the winner's side of winner's finals.
Yeah.
Huh.
8:30.
So winner this is guaranteed at least third. This could go either way. But yeah, Alex definitely, he has been on the improvement. It reminds me of Smash 4 when he was like, there was a point in time where every single time that I fought him, it was like, why is he so much better than Rockstar? And like, then like at the end it kind of stagnated a little, but like this game, at the start I was like, oh man, he's not doing too hot. And now he's like, he won an AOS, he, you know, got top 3 at the last one, he got top 3 at Inui last week.
Wow, really?
And yeah, and now he's maybe even going to get top 3 here, we'll see.
It's because age, or no, it's because Game & Watch? Amazing.
You can say that all you want. Oh, so I just realized, I don't know if it's just like the angle that I'm at, but it's like really tough to see Game & Watch on the stage.
I'm surprised this isn't like an automatic first pick. There's a lot of stages that are just
I remember
super
there
dark.
there was a rule in like, I forget what game it was.
You can't even
I think
see
it was Melee. Back when like Congo Jungle was like legal or something, where you had to, like if you played like Game & Watch or like Black DK, you had to switch to a different color
really?
On that stage because the background, like you couldn't see them from the background. Or it was like too hard. So it had like an official rating. I think that's what it was. Your back air taking that first stock pretty early.
I mean, it's insane playing like a stage like this against Snake. Because you cannot see anything.
It's really tough to see C4s.
I mean, C4s I think would be easy to see, but grenades.
Yeah, I definitely think Snake, if you have trouble with like vision, definitely
Snake
ban,
is your best.
Definitely ban Unova and Lilac. Or maybe FD, I don't know. I feel like, I personally think it's easier to see on FD.
Yeah.
But anyway, we're not talking about Snake, we're talking about this match. And I'm back here, taking it from Sir Hunk. Now let's see if Alex can make up this deficit.
Which he will. Calling it another down smash with 9.
Who knows? I mean, that's always, you've always got that up your sleeve. You never know. No, Alex knows. He always knows. Okay, no punish on that.
Even if he loses this match, he said
I think he should have upbeat out of that regular get up that he shielded, but I don't think he would cross up because. Oh man. I thought that had like some peach parasol stuff.
Scary.
Okay.
Just stalling
somehow
out that.
Somehow managing
side
to make
feet.
It back.
Ooh, back here.
Back here. Still alive. He's got a chance to.
No limit, so he can.
Make up this deficit.
You can be safe with that now.
I actually feel like Wildlife is like a pretty good stage choice for Game Watch in this game. Oh, and he just barely makes it back. I didn't think he had a jump. Okay. Oh, tried for the too big of a punish. Didn't have enough time to get that. I think he's messing around too much off stage, but he gets back.
Oh, good parry. Asian Glow wins King of the Bill.
Oh,
he's
that down smash. Why did that ground? That...
Survive.
Oh, and he lives. Oh, then he just gets back there.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, we're on completely even ground here.
Whoever wins this wins the game.
Oh.
Wow.
Unfortunate.
Play it out. No.
I respect it, honestly.
The garbage. You're
gonna get that W. No. Turn pause off.
Can you? Cause like
I think. Wait, you can turn pause off still, right?
Yeah, but
I thought.